Well, it's official. It's a girl. The Duchess of Cambridge gave birth to a baby girl, her daughter. There's no name given yet, but looks like the name of Alice is thrown up in the air and is rumored. Okay? The Duchess of Cambridge is admitted to the Lindo Wing of St. Mary's Hospital after going into labor. And she had this baby at 8:34 a.m. England time. And she weighs 8 pounds and 3 ounces. Okay? So it's official. We have a royal princess.